Okay, propylene is another stress structure. Again, prop means three carbons, so we're going to have three carbons, and the end is lene. This is propylene. Oh, sorry, my bad. This is propylene. So when you draw it in line angle, you'll know it looks like that. Three carbons with a pi bond between two of them. So the IUPAC name is propene. And that's actually it about this. You don't need to know anything else.
The Teaching Center, UF's Learning Resource Center.